morning, guys. It is Wednesday, actually. Hey, this week's going by pretty quick. I'm running kind of late for class. Finding a parking spot took a while this morning. Not to mention I'm almost out of gas. But I have two classes right now, philosophy and also history, so should be quasi-fun. Hopefully she doesn't give us a quiz on the readings, because I just didn't have time to do them last night, and I sure as heck didn't feel like it, because I was just so tired. And I didn't do my reading for philosophy either, so I am a slacker and a failure. I'm all right with it. I'm going to move on to class, and I'll see you guys in a few. So it is a little bit chilly outside this morning, but it is really actually starting to warm up. It's actually pretty nice today so far. Even though it's like 37 degrees, it feels warmer because the sun's actually out and it's not pouring the snow, so I guess that's an advantage of today. Makes everybody in a good mood, makes everybody feel better, of course, unless you just hate warm weather, and then we would have got along anyway. Hey, so I'm home from class. Classes weren't too bad. My computer battery keeps dying when I put it in hibernate mode. Why? I don't know. Anyway. So in philosophy class this morning, we're talking about the meaning of life. And I had this point where he said, gave us 4 points, pointless, worthless, trivial, or futile. He said, if any one of those points are questions or count towards something, it's a candidate for being meaningless or having to be involved. If you can't say that about any of those things, then therefore they are a candidate for being meaningful if they don't have those 4 things. So I asked the question, if one person says that, you know, these 4 things are meaningless or have the one of those 4 characters, but the other person doesn't, which one counts? Is it the holder or whatnot? He gave this example about a wedding ring before, an engagement ring before. And I said, well, if she has this girl sitting next to him, he gave a point for her. And he said, if she has this engagement ring and all this stuff, and I said, well, if she has this engagement ring and she finds no flaw in it, it's not pointless, it's not worthless, it's not trivial, it's not futile. And I say, it is one of those things, which one counts? And he looks at me and goes, you don't have an engagement ring, do you? He says, no. So he looks at me and goes, she wants one. And I'm sitting there. I laugh. It was hilarious. But we have cool conversations in there. But I've got to sit down now and try to get the vlog edited. I don't have time to upload it. I've got about an hour and a half or so until I have to leave for class. Actually, about an hour and 10 minutes, hour and 20 minutes, somewhere around there. So I'm going to sit down and try to get some stuff done.
Hey guys, I left class early. I left about, it wasn't real early, it was like 10 minutes early, but I left a little bit early so I could come play some basketball, get started playing basketball earlier. I really had to play some basketball today. There's no way around it. That's all I've been able to think about today. So, yep, so that's exactly what I'm going to go do. I've got about 2 hours to play, so let's go get it.
So I'm home. I ate dinner and took a shower at about, 17 minutes? Something like that? Something like that until I have to leave. I'm going to lay back and hit the snooze button for about 15 minutes. I'm tired and I really don't know why. And I have to put up with this one for the rest of the night. Great. Well, I'm home. My stomach's hurting a little bit. I probably didn't have anything to do with my choice of food today. For lunch I had Hardee's, and I thought it was good at the time, but that kind of stayed sagging on me a little bit. And then I went and worked out with that on my stomach, and then came home and ate grilled chicken. It was good, but I like the ranch dressing we had. I think it messed with me a little bit. Let's see what I got in the mail. I don't want Progressive insurance. Too expensive. I'll pay enough for insurance as it is. But anyway, I think I already uploaded the vlog. If it uploaded earlier, I haven't been on the computer since. So maybe it did, maybe it didn't, who knows. So I'm just going to sit down and see if it's uploaded. If it's not uploaded, I got some homework I need to do. I've got
homework due tonight, actually. Some water. Water. Need some water to drink while I'm doing my homework. But church was good. Me and my friend Mallory, you know, Mallory, tennis girl, joked all the way through church. You know, a good thing to do, but had fun. Joked the entire time. I looked at her and went up. And I said, does this make my butt look big? She goes, no. So that was the extent of my night. Yeah. So the water I didn't drink from earlier. Sweet. Just got to put some ice in it before it gets cold. Right? Right. But anyway, I'm gonna sit down and try to get some stuff done. I'll probably be in there for the rest of the night. I'm gonna try to go to bed early tonight. I've just been tired all day. Just getting up early for school is just whooping me relentlessly. So, yeah. But it'll pay off later in life. So, I'm not fret about it now, I guess. So, people have been asking me a lot lately. They say, you know, Nathan, you've lost 65 pounds, or somewhere roughly around there. How? What's your diet? Is what they ask me. They say, Nathan, what is your diet? And I simply tell them, I was trying to pick up my 18-inch laptop with one hand. It's 10 pounds in one hand, and it's awkwardly placed. But they ask me, Nathan, how'd you lose so much weight? What's your diet? And I say, my diet? What, about 10 o'clock, I ate two pieces of pizza and a large piece of German chocolate cake. That's about it. That's my night. Hey guys, I'm getting ready to go to bed. It is 11:20. I need to get some sleep though. Got 6:45 call time in the morning. Get up and go to school. So, you know, all that fun stuff. So, I'm gonna head get some sleep and hopefully wake up energetic in the morning. Highly unlikely, but it's a dream that I have, and I've been dreaming about it for years. Hasn't come true yet. So. Oh well, I'm gonna go get some sleep. I'll see you guys in the morning. Good night, guys. Peace out.